Today I'm going to do a little demonstration on how to measure and mark the trim and then cut the trim for the box. We're going to do a piece of trim around the bottom of the box and also around the top of the box. So the first thing you do whenever you're doing trim work is cut your long pieces first. Okay, so that means we're going to cut the piece that goes across the bottom here and across the top here. We're going to cut those first, because any scraps that you have can be used for the shorter pieces.